I used to think that Christmas was about the wish list filled with stuff I never